is Joanna Rinkowski. I am in third grade Miss Goode's class. The title of my experiment is Colors in Colors. The purpose of this experiment is to show what different colors are made of. This experiment shows how to separate a mixture of colors, etc. I think green is made up of yellow and blue. I think purple is made up of black and blue. I think orange is made up of yellow and red. I think brown is made up of red, blue, and black. I think black is made up of purple, blue, and pink. My results. Green is made up of yellow and blue. Purple is made up of red and blue. Orange is made up of yellow and red. Brown is made up of blue, yellow, red, and purple. Black is made up of red, orange, blue, and green. You need strips of paper towel, felt markers in different colors, a glass jar with water. Step 1. On each strip, put a large spot of color with the markers. Fill the jar with water and put the edge of the paper and towel into the jar with the colored side out of the water. Wait 20 to 30 minutes and look at the colors to see what colors are in the marker ink. I tested 5 different colors to find out what colors are in them. I tested green, purple, orange, brown, and black. I got 3 of them wrong. I was wrong on purple because it was red and blue, not black and blue. I was wrong on brown also because it was red, blue, yellow, orange, and purple. Not red, blue, and black. You have to watch out not to put the colors in the water. I think this is an easy experiment. Got my Jesus. The name of this experiment is chromatography, / colors and colors. It means color writing. The chef that discovered chromatography. He invented it in 1901 to find out what color plant pigments are in different inks. You can do it with gas or liquid like water or oil. In our experiment, the water flows through the capillaries in the paper and carries along the inks at different rates so that the lighter colors will end up at the top, and the heavier colors will end up close to the bottom. Chromatography is one of the most important techniques used by scientists. Different types of mixtures have different ingredients. Scientists can find out what are in them by using chromatography. It is used today for finding drugs in urine and evolutionary relationships with animals. Finding evolutionary relationships with animals. Here are my colors. Before and after.
Very nice. Very nice.